proud and historic day for India. Today, India celebrates 70 years of her independence. We are overwhelmed that the city of Stockholm chose India as the theme country for the festival this year. And it is indeed fortuitous that it combines with 70 years of India's independence. I want to thank all the wonderful partners who have made this possible. The city of Stockholm, the mayor is present here herself, the president of the city, the Stockholm Cultural Festival authorities, in particular Klaus Carlson, the artistic director who has been a tremendous inspiration and driving force behind India as the theme country. I want to thank his entire team. I'd like to thank the Embassy of India, all my colleagues who have worked tirelessly to make this possible. I thank the Indian Council for Cultural Relations, who have sent almost 100 artists here, in addition to the Stockholm Chamber of Commerce, who have supported so many Indian performers who have come here to perform, particularly the Bollywood musical that you will see this evening. It's going to be a feast of Indian cultural performances here and all the other stages here in Stockholm. I welcome all of you to participate in this wonderful experience about India, a new nation state, but a very old and rich civilization. We go back thousands of years, and there is an accumulation of culture, of diversity, of rich heritage, of a very pluralistic ethos. And we do hope that your India experience this summer will bring you closer to my country, and that the understanding between the people of Sweden and the people of India will grow. Thanks to this festival. Thank you again.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we start the proceedings, I'm going to ask the photographer if you can get up on stage. We want to take a nice photograph with the mayor, with the ambassador, and with all of you Stockholmers. So it's going to be like a selfie. Can I ask all of you to face that side? We're going to face the photographer. Stockholmers, put your hands up! Woo! I don't hear you putting your hands up! Can we make some noise once again for our lovely dignitaries? Thank you so much. Have a lovely evening and enjoy the show.